How to replace your rotted out window molding. So just get underneath the molding with a flat tool. I put a little tape around it so I wouldn't scratch the paint. And you're just gonna pull up. This is a 2009 Honda Civic. And if you look at the new one, the only thing we have is a tab. And this is what you need to pop out. And on the other side, there's another tab inside the molding. That's what keeps it in. New one.